All right.
Is that racist?
On your mark, get set. Go.
No bumping, no banging. Everybody keep moving, keep them together. No passing. Everybody keep together. They can't lean forward, everybody. Everybody stand straight.
Back.
Once you break the corner, you can go ahead and go. Don't keep together. No bumping, no banging.
All right, Tyler.
You stay in the back.
Go.
All right, everybody's on.
Nicely done.
Yeah.
Once again, this is your first stop, 10-minute race, the main, the moneymaker right here. It's a good one. I see Benny coming on now, followed by Mike.
Have Benny, over there. Right there. He's in that light, Colby.
There's Mark.
Amy, Amy. Over there.
There's Junior right there.
Attention. 1 minute and 48 seconds down. And 8 minutes and 11 seconds to go.
Zach right there. Benny coming on in with 47.4. There's Mark, 52.6. We got 7.5 minutes left to go here until it first stop. Once again, we have 7.5 minutes left to go. I see Ronnie Jr. making his way off in the loop, 52.3. There's Zach, 49.4.
Attention, 2 minutes and 48 seconds down, and 7 minutes and 11 seconds to go. Benny Lucas of LaFar number 1 is running in first, on pace of 9 laps, in 10 minutes and 44 seconds.
We got 7 minutes
Mark
left to
Mink,
go.
LaFar number 2 is running in second, on pace of 9 laps, in 11 minutes and 6 seconds. Ronnie Schumot Jr. LaFar number 5 is running in third, on pace of 8 laps, in 10 minutes and 38 seconds.
There's Benny and Ronnie Sr. Benny with a 50.0. Mark right there, 51.8. There's Christopher. There's Jen. There she goes. I see Ronnie Jr. making his way on through the loop. Yeah, 52.4. Zach right behind him. Coming on through with a 53.0.
Attention. 3 minutes and 48 seconds down. And 6 minutes.
There's Tyler. We got 6 minutes left to go here in short course stock. Once again, we got 6 minutes left to go. There's Ben coming on through to 49.3, followed by Rick Lane, 54.6. There's Ben. Looks like Benny Mark and Ronnie Jr. right now, followed by Zach and Greg. There's Mark, 57.2. Followed by Jennifer. We got 5.5 left to go. Once again, we got 5.5 left to go. Ronnie Jr. right there with a 53.6. There's Zach, 54.8. Ronnie Sr. Benny working his way on down the stretch. hitting Luke at 49.0. There's Tyler right behind him. All right, we got 5 minutes left to go. This is the first one. Just 5 minutes left to go. There's Rick Lane, 57.9. Mark coming on in with a 48.2. There's Corey, 59.4. Looks like Benny, Mark, and Ronnie Jr. are limited down, followed by Zach and Rick. Ronnie Jr., 54.6, followed by Zach, 49.2. There's Jen. There she goes. All right, we got 4.5 minutes left to go here in short course stock. Once again, we have 4.5 minutes.
Hey, turn.
There's Ronnie Jr. and Mark. Mark, 50.7. There's Christopher.
Oh, sorry. That's the first time I cleared that jump.
Followed by Tyler. We got 4 minutes left to go. Once we got 4 minutes left to go. There's Zach, 52.4. Ronnie Jr. Courtney. There's Rick Lane right there. All right, we got 3.5 minutes left to go. Once we got 3.5 minutes left to go. And first stock looks like Benny, Mark, and Zach pulling it down from the top three, followed by Ronnie, Jennifer, and Courtney.
Come on, bud.
There's Benny coming through loop for the 5.8. We got Mark right behind him. Mark right there, 52.4. 3 minutes left to go. Once we got 3 minutes left to go here in short four spots. 3 minutes. There's Christopher. There's Tyler, Lonnie Jr. There's Courtney, followed by Jeff. Rick Lane right there, 55.6. We got 2.5 minutes left to go. Once again, we got 2.5 minutes left to go. There's Ronnie Jr.
No, don't
go. Benny coming off to you again. Hey, the 29.8. Down 8 laps into it. Mark right behind him.
I'm leaving your side.
All right, we got 2 minutes left to go. Let's get it. Got 2 minutes left to go here in short course stock. Looks like Ronnie Jr. is trying to take out Zach right there. Took him out for third. There's Christopher. There's Jim. There she goes. 56.3. Courtney right there. There's Benny. 48.8. Followed by Martin coming on through the loop. Getting it. 48.0. We got 1.5 left to go. Up Tyler out there.
Yeah, give me my third back.
Oh,
oh
yeah. See that sign? I got out of your way.
I appreciate you coming. I'm having
a battle
right now.
Yeah, I'll get ready to get off the track. My
Rick Lane right there, followed by Ronnie Jr. There's Zach. 1 minute left to go. Once again, we got 1 minute left to go. Last minute here in short course stock. There's Ronnie Sr., followed by Courtney. There's Benny, 48.5, holding it down, 10 laps into it. Here comes Mark, right behind him. Moving on through the loop, 53.2. We got 30 seconds left to go. Once we got 30 seconds left to go, looks like Benny, Mark, and Ronnie Jr. right now, followed by Zach and Courtney. Looks like he took a tumble over there.
I broke something on mine.
Jen coming on down the stretch. There she is. There she goes. All right, looks like Zach and Ronnie Jr. are going to squeeze him in the next lap here. I know Zach did.
Oh, man, we had a battle.
55.3. All right, we're going to stop and say this. Oh, Ronnie Jr. got one in there. Oh, no. All right, Benny. You're done. Ronnie Jr., you're done. Tyler, you're done. Nice job, you three. There you go, Bart. You're done. Courtney, you're done.
I'm okay.